Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. So today we're just at Kuta Beach here in Bali, and what we're going to do is we're just going to walk up towards that way, but we're going to walk down just in the water area there, so you can experience the beach. So today it's Wednesday. It's just about 4 o'clock in the day, and it's 31 degrees. So they have a whole heap of stalls, cold drinks and surfing schools and souvenirs all the way up this strip here. And then again, all the way behind me, all the way towards Legon Beach and Semiak Beach. So I'll get down to the water, and then I'll get that sunlight behind me. So the sun's just gone behind some cloud there, so I'll just take that opportunity just to point the camera down towards Semiak. Looks pretty misty down there, it's probably a bit of a storm or something going on. Still plenty of rubbish on the beach, you can see there. Really needs to be cleaned up. Thank you. They're sort of in the middle of your screen over there. That's the airport. I don't know whether you can see that. There's a plane that's just about tipping down there about now. So where we are, it's literally only 20 minutes driving a taxi from the airport, which is it's not too bad. Thank you. Some of these little shells I'm walking on are razor sharp. Alright guys, well that's Kuta Beach. It goes on for another little bit more over there, but I don't think there's any entrances back on kind of like I want to go. Yeah, it's a beautiful beach. Well, apart from the small little piece of kind of trash that was around at the start there, but I'm sure that'll get cleaned up. Guys, yeah, if you haven't yet subscribed, please do so. I think that link should be there in the right hand corner about now. Alright guys, until next time.